This is how you bench 225 in like 6 months of going to the gym. It's so easy, like, for real. Nobody's gonna tell you this. School don't teach you this. Like, nobody. So, but it does involve buying my program, but you know, I'm gonna tell you a little bit first. Alright, so you need to dull the bar, right? When you pull the bar down, you just fucking put it back up. You just put the bar on your chest. Do you not understand how easy it is to just put the bar back up? Alright, so Limpo about to hit 70 kg for real.
You know, there's no need for you to worry yourself. Look, my whole
I'm finna do 75.
It wasn't for you in particular. It's just my nature. I'd rather fight with my sword than run away, that's all.
So that's the only reason? You fought 100 men because it's not in your nature to run away.
Yeah, pretty much. Compared to what you're trying to do, me fighting 100 men means nothing. It has no purpose. It seems to me that everybody stakes their lives on a lost cause. Fighting in battles for as long as I can remember. The mercenary leader who raised me taught me
16 sets of Holocaust survivor reps.
I've never had anything except my sword. I don't want to die. For me, that is the only reason I keep fighting. There is nothing to save myself for or give myself to. I fight because I know nothing else.